Take, if I may, Congressman, something I don't know if you've seen, but it just crossed a few moments ago. Breaking story. It's in the New York Times. They're reporting that Russian military hackers targeted Burisma, which is the Ukrainian gas company, which Hunter Biden served on the board of. Experts are saying the timing of this hacking, was sort of as all this story was breaking about Hunter Biden, right? So this is happening over the past few months. That the suggestion is that Russia is looking for information on this story and dirt on Joe Biden. What do you make of that?
Well, if they're not looking for it, they'll make it up. Look, Aaron, throughout the entire Mueller report and investigation, whenever I went home, the most frequently asked question I would get is, do you think the Russians will be back in the next election? And of course, my response was back. They've never left. This is standard operating procedure for Vladimir Putin's Russia to use cyber warfare weapons in order to further advance their objectives. And this doesn't surprise me in the slightest. And moreover, I wouldn't trust a thing that they shared or revealed as a consequence of their illegal hacking of that company in Ukraine.
All right. I appreciate